That's huge. That is a biggie. It's out of here.
Been bringing smoke in the clouds, this. Off the bat.
Could he make it 6 out of 6? 6 more. Just a flick of the wrist.
It's up there somewhere.
I'll tell you what you wanna hear. Get my sunglasses on while I shed a tear. But now is the right time.
Take one.
Broad is just, you know, he'll have moments of absolute brilliance where he'll take 7 or 8 wickets in a single spell.
Training's not there just to tick a box, it's there to harden your mind, harden your body to perform at the top level. That winning feeling is the whole reason you do everything else involved in Test cricket. Every time I would sleep, I would see this ball hitting me in the face. Like, consistently, bang, 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 for months. Not many people can say that 25,000 people in one stand have sung, you know, you can imagine the song, Roadies.
.300, he's joined the big club, Stuart Broad.
Didn't take long, did it?
When Stuart gets on a roll, you just feel like he's going to get a wicket every ball. And he creates theatre, gets the crowd going. You know, it's just amazing to be a part of, really. And I'm thankful that I've actually been a part of quite a lot of those fans.
Absolute carnage from that Stuart Broad over. 4-4 wide, 6 no balls, 4-4-4-6-1. Get a single, this is carnage here. We're going to have a look at this.
Stuart was diving.
He was diving away before.
You know, my life will be defined, my career will be defined by Test match cricket.
Must be! It is 500 for Stuart Broad. What a moment. Into the gallery of greats he goes.